They work to protect us every day, but when they feel overworked...
Those officers have been crying for help.
Tonight at 6.
The police department has diminished to less than half.
KOMO 4 investigator Jeff Burnside exposes the unrest at the University of Washington Police Department.
It's a tragedy waiting to happen.
That some say is putting the popular community in danger.
I guess that the public has no idea.
What these officers want you to know. Tonight at 6 on KOMO 4 News, working for you.